그러니까 나 She's coming back to feed the babies a lot more now. There she is. Took me just to get some footage the other day. I don't know when the babies are coming out. Don't know when they were born. Mum and Dad are back up all the time now feeding them. Need to get more coconut because I saw the squirrel and he pinched it. And I thought it was the magpie because he's been trying to knock it off as well. But it is literally the squirrel who nicked it. So I don't know if she's going to come back or not. Yeah, she's coming down. I'm watching up in the trees. It's a lovely day today again. Stunning. Blue skies. Lovely blue skies again today. Beautiful day. My lovely canopy tree. Had to get that cut back. It was way too long. My lovely tree. The squirrels are in there somewhere. Waited for them to flower. Hang on, he's waiting for the little lady to come back. There she is. There she is. Hoping to catch the babies, I don't know when they're going to be popping out because Mum and Dad have been frantically very busy feeding them lately. Didn't see them for quite a while and now they're back up all the time. I'm taking some footage, it's on my YouTube channel. Anyway, I'm trying to get as close as I can to them. Also waiting for that to come and flower. I'm waiting for that one to flower. That's my forest flame. It goes nice and orangey. She's back. It's coming quite a lot now. I don't want to keep disturbing all the time. I'm trying to get as close as possible as well. Try and get some pictures and some footage. Birds have been pretty quiet around here. I've had the magpie, some seagulls and a blackbird, and I've got the blue tits. I've only seen the robin once so far this year, and that's about it. I'll hang on a minute, see if she comes back, and then that'll be the end of that today. Haven't seen the squirrels anymore. Only saw them twice last week. I hadn't actually seen them for about 5 years. We've got a stream behind me, and I know they live in the trees, not far away. They must pop out when I'm not around. So I don't know if Mum's going to come back again or not. She might come back, but then I'm going to stop recording soon anyway. I always hear the birds in the background. Can't see her flying around anywhere, minute.